In a digital world where everything is shrinking, your amazing high-tech home will get smaller too.
In the future, we have to think very thoroughly about the density of living on this crowded planet.
The always flamboyant designer Luigi Colani is best known as a car and truck designer. He's designed cars that are big and cars that are small. When it comes to future homes, he makes no bones about which he prefers.
In my view, small is not better, but intelligent small is much better.
Colani's vision of the future, which he calls Rotor House, makes smallness highly efficient. He designed the house so that it was only 390 square feet, about the size of a two-car garage, but made it seem much larger.
We had to think about a gimmick to make the square meters twice as big as the square meters of the house.
The gimmick? Colani eliminated unusable space like hallways and squeezed the essential furnishings inside a rotating cylinder.
Nobody ever has done a thing like that before.
Inside the cylinder, he designed a small bedroom, a kitchen, and a bathroom. If you want to make dinner, just dial up the kitchen. Take a nap, dial up the bedroom. Or for a bath, call up the bathroom.
Is the smallest big house in the world.
The toilet is in a separate area. It and the other fixtures all mirror the soft, fluid forms of Colani's cars.
All the fixtures and all the features of the Rotor House are thoroughly sculpted around the human being.
And the space can be expanded by adding more houses.
We can stack it above or sideways, so we can make a whole big house out of rotor houses.
Colani hopes his small house will inspire big ideas and spur other designers to take chances with their own designs.
I am convinced that good design has a profound influence on the people living inside. And that's the thing I'm aiming at, frantically. To make the people better than they are by making them live into wonderful, peaceful, and inspiring homes.